How to use health tracking on Google Pixel Watch 2. Google Pixel Watch 2 helps you tune into your body with health metrics on the Fitbit Today app. When you wear your watch to sleep, it keeps track of your blood oxygen level, breathing rate, resting heart rate, and skin temperature. To monitor your heart rate, Google Pixel Watch 2 uses a multi-path heart rate sensor and an advanced algorithm to capture heart rate readings. It can monitor your resting heart rate, alert you when your heart rate is high or low, and look for signs of AFib in your heart rhythm over time. To monitor for irregular heart rhythms, first, make sure your watch is paired with your phone. Then, open the Fitbit app on your phone and tap You. Now, scroll to the Health Assessments section and tap Irregular Rhythm Notifications. Follow the steps to enable notifications. Resting heart rate can be an important indicator of your fitness level and overall cardiovascular health. To see your resting heart rate, tap the side button on your watch and select Fitbit Today. Scroll down and tap Resting Heart Rate. Then scroll to see your resting heart rate for the week. For more heart rate data, open the Fitbit app on your phone. When you wear your watch to sleep, Google Pixel Watch 2 automatically checks and estimates your blood oxygen level, or SpO2, when you're asleep for 3 or more hours. To check your blood oxygen level, tap the side button on your watch and select Fitbit Today. Then scroll to Blood Oxygen and tap to open it. You will see your average blood oxygen level from your last sleep and your range from the week. For more detailed information, tap Open. The Fitbit mobile app will open on your phone. Google Pixel Watch 2 also monitors changes in your skin temperature while you sleep. Variations in skin temperature may help you understand how your sleeping environment and physical changes affect your sleep and your overall wellness. To see information about your skin temperature, tap the side button on your watch and select Fitbit Today. Then scroll to Skin Temperature and tap to open it. For more detailed information, tap Open. The Fitbit mobile app will open on your phone. To learn more, visit the Google Pixel Watch Help Center.